The accident turned catastrophe in just seconds. A semi-truck crushing car after car, captured by a driver on the Texas interstate. Only the collisions kept coming. The icy roads creating an early morning nightmare. A pileup of more than 130 vehicles, sending 65 people to the hospital and leaving